then a light broke through the black. Elizabeth, what have you done to Maisie?
As Maisie goes further down the tracks, her memory's going to fade. She's going to start forgetting about this house, all the ghosts, and even you.
Jonathan, you have to go in after her. You know full well I can't touch her. Oh, Richard, you're her past life. You have to help her.
Something's telling me you have to be the one to do it, Jonathan.
There's no time for this, Richard. You know I can't. It has to
yes,
be.
Yes, you can.
Take off the ring. Will it work? Go get our girl. I'm all emotional. Robert, give us your anky.
I'm going to be needing it in a second.
Oh, I do love a happy ending.
It's not the ending just yet. We've still got her to get rid of.
Here you go, Robert. You can keep it.
Wait. Why can I touch you?
The ring. It's gone.
Jonathan, how could you? I want a divorce.
What are you still doing here, Elizabeth?
I think it's about time you leave. I'm going to smack her all the way to Timbuktu.
Wait, Edith. She may leave her to her own accord.
Oh, I'm not going anywhere.
Edith, a tuck, my time to shine.
I wouldn't do anything if I were you. You see, you have the ability to move objects. I have an ability of my own. And it's much more powerful than a slipper.
What do you want, Elizabeth?
Why are you still here? It was never my intention to be here in the first place. When I made that curse on your ring, I must have made a mistake. You see, unlike you boys, I lived a long and happy life. But when I passed away, I definitely didn't expect to wake up in the attic of this wretched place. Definitely not my idea of heaven.
Heaven's definitely not where you'll be going.
When making that curse, my soul seemed to attach itself to this necklace. And I...
I'm sorry, it just reminds me of that fella. What's his name? Maldiport.
You're right, Edith. She's the one who must not be named.
Good one, Richard.
Yes, very good. I thought it was something like Baldistrate.
You're all wrong, though, because the Dark Lord is called Brian.
Are they all talking about Voldemort?
Let me just yeah. Armada Kababa this week.
I never thought I could be a ghost who gets so into Harry Potter.
All we need is the Sword of Gryffindor and we can destroy her necklace.
I've got this.
Slumming hate, Dicky boy. Put that away.
Sorry, Captain.
Do you want to blow us all up?
Right, I've had enough. I'm just going to get rid of her myself.
These last few episodes have been quite intense. I say it's about time we have some fun, shall we?